There is nothing as powerful as a changed mind.
Your mind is powerful. Your mind is amazing, and it will do things if you tell it to. You should feel and know where you are going.
I just knew I had a different mission. My statement was, I wanted to just to show people that you didn't have to give up on life.
I always tried to create my world as this harsh world environment mentally. But I could subdue into this world and create and go through all kind of hell. I could train my ass off. I could diet. And I created this outer world where this is normal. To be unhappy, eating this crap food, going to the gym, training every day, this is effing normal. I was very comfortable in that world and I knew I did my best.
Flex Wheeler!
Just a typical skinny kid. I got into bodybuilding, started my career in martial arts and got into bodybuilding later on.
It's a sport that will reveal to you who you are.